The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
And here he comes!
Introducing the participants. First, from out of this world, weighing in at 600 pounds, Mac the Machine.
A life-changing opportunity, but an incredible obstacle.
Remember the rules of a Royal Rumble match. You eliminate someone when you toss them over the top rope and both feet hit the floor. The last person standing will be the winner of the Royal Rumble and have their name etched in history.
This is a guy who always seeks out the highest level of competition, and I think he'll get it tonight.
All right, I love this guy.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from the future, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Machine.
The question hovering above this situation is, how bad do you want it? What are you willing to go through? How far are you willing to push yourself to win the Royal Rumble?
Rules are simple. Toss your opponent over the top rope, both feet hit the floor, and then you are eliminated.
A competitor who always has his game face on, ready for a major battle.
The Royal Rumble match has such a rich history, but only a few dozen winners over the last 30 years.
I understand a superstar's excitement in competing in the Royal Rumble match, but it's so important to conserve your energy.
Remember, one of these competitors will go on to WrestleMania to battle for the championship of their choice.
Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
Look who it is!
Slips out of the way!
What a crossbody!
He gets out of the way
with the lariat! And ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly.
He switches it back around. Battling to stay alive now. Here we go, number five. Look who we have here.
Things are really heating up now.
Get it, Thomas.
All the way up for a suplex. No, 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 no. Wiggles free from behind. Chop block.
Oh, my goodness. What a knee strike.
What do you say to someone preparing for a Royal Rumble match?
It is every superstar for themselves. The stakes could not be higher, so don't expect any lasting alliances, and don't hesitate to throw someone over the top rope.
He's getting a little batter now. There he is. He looks focused on the task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from here. These will keep you down.
Oh, look at this. Oh, kicks.
Oh, man. Good grief.
Turn your lights out.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Quick exchange. Reversing the reversal.
We're about to find out who enters next.
We're up to seven already?
This could be it. Elimination time. And here's someone who could change the complexion of this match in a major way.
Right side headlock applied.
Slingshot themselves through the ropes and into the clothesline.
Up their opponent.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
What's he got in mind here?
That shoulder targeted there.
Which superstar is this going to be?
Fast press! this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
And they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Kick to the midsection. Hoist it up. Disorienting spin and big time powerbomb. If this lands, it might be on.
And he's already taken more hits up here than he should have to handle.
Clothesline! So effective.
How in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
Who's gonna enter next?
Here he is, and he's
been eliminated.
I would get up.
Rearing way back. Samoan spike. Get him in. Oh my gosh, what impact. Man, face buster.
Oh man.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Leaping into the wheelbarrow, up and around.
Snapping the neck.
We're about to get another.
Gentleman business is about to pick up.
Oh, this could be the end here. Busted out an impactful maneuver. Guys, it's almost time for this competitor. position and ready for action.
Power slam position. This could cause the elimination, and it does.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Thanks for coming.
End of days. Incredible. Oof. Oh, man.
Who's this going to be?
Looks like elimination is underway.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight. Man, he is more than fired up right now. Who's it gonna be? Oh man, this is crazy. And it's time for number 26. My, oh my, what elevation.
Double leg takedown.
You can see the fire in his eyes from here. Elbow throw, saying not today.
He's trying again. Dragon twist cut.
What a hurricane rana.
Oh no, and a first DDT. Big knee to stop the maneuver. Who's it gonna be, fellas?
Sleeper hold.
In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
We're about to see.
Big kick. Sunset flip.
Get ready.
Stiff head back.
Oh, debilitating elbow drop. Ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Setting up an elimination here.
And into a neck breaker.
Nice cross body.
Uh-oh.
Back elbow completely cuts them off.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
This could be it. Elimination time. And that was offense with a hurtful purpose.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Package pile driver.
He manages to escape it.
Oh, sit out slam. And his limits continue to get pushed in this match.
Could be signs of trouble for him here.
Here they come.
Bang! What a knee.
Is underway. Right in the eyes. Oh, firing near the sirens.
Airway bomb.
elbow. Falling off is an elbow.
And he's showing that he still has fight left in him.
He's done a great job to stay alive, but has to think about ending matters quickly. They say.
Nice rush on the leg sweep and the octopus stretch.
He's in deep, deep trouble here. Well, maybe not. Able to slip out of things and a couple of them. Hands right to the mouth. Jumping neck breaker. Ouch.
Straight jacket applied. Into a neck breaker.
He has just completely lost his wind.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
Ooh, harsh kick.
A dragon screw ankle breaker. Oh, a lariat right to the face.
Here comes Rana. Suplex.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
Expected that one. Big clothesline.
Sharp elbows to the body. Looking to fight his way out. Yeah. puts it right back.
The attack.
Well placed elbow to break up the maneuver. Ouch. Counters. Oh, flipping the script on him there. Placed in the corner now.
Going counter for counter. Now, can it be capitalized on?
We could have an elimination here. Straight jacket. What are they looking to do here?
Into a neck breaker.
And he continues to undergo an assault late in this match.
Deep in, and he might be close to hitting the panic button.
Oh, my Lord! From the top!
Oh, drop! Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
So many other superstars, they have punched their ticket to the main event of WrestleMania.
You could just sense the intensity in the air throughout this one.
Yeah, this win was well earned.